right, my darlings. This is our biggest order ever.
We're lucky you're here to help us, sweetie.
We're out to do it, Mom.
You'll never guess who I just ran into on my way here. Adrian!
Ah!
He told me that he's going to the movies this afternoon.
No way! I have to go too!
Oh, wait. I can't. I have to stay here and help my parents.
But girl, this is your chance to be with Adrian.
You better get going.
I know, but I can't. My parents need me here.
All right.
Then I'll help you guys.
This is where you'll finish early and you can go meet Adrian.
Same for our customer. But don't worry, I'll make a special heart-shaped batch for Valentine's Day.
I told you, girl, with Rose and Jessica's help, we'll be done in no time.
Thank you so much for your help, Aria. You're the best girl
ever. That's the last one.
We're done.
And it's all thanks to you, Supergirls.
Hi, everyone.
What are you all doing here?
Helping out. And what are you guys doing here?
We wanted to grab a bite before going to the movies. What would you recommend, Marinette?
I don't know. Listen, girls, as a thank you for your precious help today, we'd like to buy you all tickets to go to the movies with your friends.
And as for the snacks, I'd recommend these delicious macaroons. I heard they were baked by a bunch of super girls.
Yes,
Mr. and Mrs. Dupin-Chain.